Oh, don't forget to mention my technical prowess in dismantling those mechanical monstrosities.
Nothing is ever truly finished.